The people of Zavart seem to be in higher spirits these days than they used to be.
Perhaps, but there's still such a heavy curtain of doom and gloom over this city.
Those are strong words, Your Majesty. So, if I may ask, how would you go about lifting that curtain?
First and foremost, I would change the soldiers' uniforms. My heart sinks to look upon such grim livery.
Hey, what if we got rid of the hats? If the citizens can see a soldier's face, they might seem more approachable.
Rejected. A hat is a soldier's pride.
Perhaps we should have different colors for each regiment's uniform. Such a variety of hues would make a cheerful impression.
My eyes bleed at the thought.
What if maybe you added a cute lacy frill to the cuffs of the coats? And maybe some designer logos?
Yes, that might work.
Your Majesty?
And perhaps a sparkling white coat of paint for Fendel Tower. I'm certain that would raise spirits.
With a giant mech popping out.
Yes, that would be wonderful.
You can't be serious.
Or am I?